New romance for Myra and Sally as they finally declare their feelings for each other. The week begins when Sally gets upset with Myra for flirting with newcomer Buster, Damon's father. Sally is left hurt and decides it would be best to move out of the McQueen house, but her decision soon leaves Myra thinking about the future. Myra comes to the conclusion that she is bored of playing games with men and decides she wants something meaningful with Sally. The pair soon spend the night together and they're both still very much loved up to the next morning. At the beginning, Myra hides the romance in front of Hunter, but she later makes a public declaration of her feelings in the dog. Is this the start of something special? To chat more about this story, check out our Facebook.